Hello, this is Caprinigh. Welcome to Dungeon Port Studios, and I'm going to talk about the newest Story of Seasons game called Pioneers of Olive Town. I played it, and as you can see, I recorded some of it. And for those of you who have heard of this game, you probably heard people complain about it not being good. Now, my opinion is, I do like some parts, but I feel like for me, my biggest issue with this game is that at certain parts, it seems almost too easy. For some things, it makes sense why it isn't as hard as it is in previous games. Like with how fast the trees pop up, you'd want to be able to come down real easily. But I feel like, usually I'm the type of person who likes to take my time with games like these. But I feel like not only did I upgrade my house within the week I started, but also was able to fix up the chicken coop real easily, and also in the summer I was able to plant a cocoa tree. And usually I don't think in past games you weren't able to unlock that until like at least the second year. Also, I won the first pet competition. I also, surprisingly, won the Summer Jamboree too, which is like based off of strength. And the first round, I did not do too good, but the second round, it was just by luck I did pretty well. And then, in the third round, everyone else scored zero while I got like a lower score, but that just gave me just enough points to win. I like it, and it definitely looks very pretty, but it does seem like it's a weird transition into how, instead of a transition into how they want it to be, you know? I hope that the next game, they'll make certain things better, like make it seem not so easy to that way. It doesn't seem like I'm just going through it pretty quick, because I'm not one of those people that, with games like, with farming games like these, that I just charge on through it. And it seems kind of weird that I have been able to go as fast as I did. The people do seem pretty nice, but at the same time, I feel like so far I don't have too much of a desire to talk to them too much. But I did just start it, so I am only into the summer of the first year, so who knows? Maybe at least the people and the relationships I can build in this game will make it like a much more pleasant experience. And I feel like the only reason why I'm not as disappointed as I am is because I heard that people from Japan were disappointed in it, and so I kind of already knew. So it wasn't like out of that disappointed. Well, I was gonna record it to where do a let's play thing, but I feel like this is a game that is more fun to play than to watch, especially this one. And if you want, you can give it a try, but I might suggest like the previous Story of Seasons, which was Trio of Towns. Now that one was pretty fun. I like that one. I suggest that one. But those are just some of my thoughts on this. That's it. Well, just to let you guys know what I thought about this game. And also to kind of explain why I haven't done much of anything else. I've kind of just been playing this a lot lately. And also school, but that doesn't count. Anyways, thank you for watching. And this is Caprinigh signing off. Bye-bye.